Hi everyone, today I'm going to show you how to crochet granny square. Chain 4, slip stitch in first chain to form a ring, chain 5, three double crochet in the ring, then chain 2, three double crochet in the ring 2 times. Chain 2, two double crochet in the ring, slip stitch in third chain to join, slip stitch in chain 2 space, chain 3, two double crochet in same space, chain 2, three double crochet in same space, so that's our first corner. Chain 2, make corner in next chain 2 space, which is 3 double crochet, chain 2, 3 double crochet, 3 times. chain 2, slip stitch in third chain to join, slip stitch in next 2 stitches and in chain 2 space, chain 3, 2 double crochet in same space, chain 2, 3 double crochet in same space, chain 2, 3 double crochet in next chain 2 space, chain 2, then make corner in next chain 2 space, chain 2, 3 double crochet in next chain 2 space, chain 2, 3 times. slip stitch in third chain to join. Slip stitch in next two stitches and in chain two space. Chain 3, 2 double crochet in same space, chain 2, 3 double crochet in same space. Chain 2, 3 double crochet in next chain 2 space 2 times. Chain 2, make corner in next chain 2 space, chain 2, 3 double crochet in next chain 2 space 2 times. Chain 2, make corner in next chain 2 space, chain 2, 3 double crochet in next chain 2 space 2 times. chain 2, make corner index chain 2 space, chain 2, 3 double crochet in x chain 2 space 2 times. Chain 2, slip stitch in third chain to join, fasten off and knead the ends.